computers could only make a few sounds before now. That's because sound can take up a lot of disk space. With CD-ROM, computers can use sound to help teach, prompt, alert, praise, answer, and excite users.
I love any other half as much as I love.
I love.
Thank you.